prepare yourself.
Yeah.
This needs a different cipher than the one we have. In the middle of a story before. What were you saying about the long war?
Enough was enough. And at last, Odin's most brilliant advisor became determined to find a more enlightened path. He set about to broker a peace between the gods. It took some convincing, but ultimately Odin was persuaded to marry his deadliest enemy, a certain Vanir goddess, legendary not only for her fertile beauty, but her genius at the very Vanir magic that Odin had long aspired to master.
Freya married Odin? What was in it for her?
It was a sacrifice to protect her people. A selfless act of love. Truly, she deserves better than she got. But of course, there's more to that story.
Hey, look! A torch!
A torch is built with wood. That is a brazier.
A brazier. Looks like there's something written on it. You want me to read it?
Before. They look like they walk.
What is that?
A spirit.
It's talking to us.
And it hears you as well. Don't be shy now.
You're dead?
You're very perceptive and reckless. Take caution when lighting these braziers. Sailor and Hellwalkers will swarm to the flames like moths. I assume we have you to thank for freeing us from a watery grave.
Us?
Other spirits. The Lake of Nine is full of them. Most are able to move on from this realm, but we, lucky few, are stuck here in Midgard until our affairs are in order. Perhaps you can help them as well.
We have no desire to help you, spirit.
Ah, but you already have. I only wished to see the sky again. Farewell.
He disappeared.
Come, let us not be distracted.
So, I guess we should keep an eye out for other spirits.
What did I say about distractions?
But it sounds like they needed help.
They are spirits, boy. Dead things. They have no needs, only wants.
It feels wrong to ignore them.
You will get over these feelings.
Mom would have wanted to help them.
What was that, boy?
Nothing.
I thought as much.
The world serpent's even over here. I told you he's big. I can't believe Odin and Freya were ever married.
Love and hate are more closely intertwined than you might imagine. For instance, Odin hates the giants and they him. But Thor's own mother was the giantess Björgun, one of Odin's great loves.
So Thor's half god and half giant? Weird.
And we'll pick this up later.
I suppose you wish to light it.
Can I? Kvekia.
Remember the last time I saw something walk these islands that wasn't dead or corrupted?
What do you mean?
The desolation, child. Plagues this land, growing more severe with each passing winter.
Do you know its cause?
Not for certain, but I suspect the appearance of the world serpent, along with the great flood that followed. Many were drowned, myself among them. The dead began to walk not long after.
Do you need anything from us?
Boy.
I only wish to speak to someone again. A wish you have just granted. Thank you.
One more for the collection.
What did I tell you about offering help?
Don't.
Correct.
But can we
this
just...
is not a debate. You must learn focus. Our journey need be your only concern.
But what if they can help us? That one seemed to know a little about the lake.
And how does that help us with our goal?
We won't know unless we ask. I wonder if the world serpent even knows part of his body's lying over here. So you were saying Odin was lonely? That's why he was always at war?
Nothing quite so simple. But I hoped that love might temper him and give us a chance for peace. And we'll pick this up later.
This says now, but it's a name. Air! Whoa! The name made it light up.
It's the name of one of the Valkyries. That's quite curious.
So you were saying Odin was lonely? That's why he was always at war?
Nothing quite so simple. But I hoped that love might temper him and give us a chance for peace. And after no small amount of convincing, Freya agreed. And we'll pick this up later.
More of those. Good. Another name. Here, Griffin.
Another Valkyrie. It's no coincidence. But who'd have etched them on Tyr's braziers?
winds are strong.
I've never seen a waterfall so big.
Boy, over here.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. time, face me, God of Thunder!
Your challenges mean nothing to the God Spirit. They do not listen.
Do not mock.
Unlike...
Is there
for a reward, of course.
If you bring down the statue, you have my blessing to loot my father's grave. He rests on an island to the east.
Why do you hate Thor so much?
After my father passed, my mother built the statue to watch over his grave. Imagine our surprise when the God of Thunder himself came to offer condolences. At first we were thrilled, but he quickly took advantage of our hospitality. My mother begged him to leave, and Thor, in his drunken rage, killed her. I was left with nothing but grief. Eventually...
I'm so sorry.
Come, boy. We have a statue to destroy.
My father's grave lies on an island to the east. Do not mistake my mother's statue of Thor with that monstrous eyesore to the south.
One whose mom was killed by Thor? What about him?
Let his story be a reminder. The lives of men mean nothing to the gods.
I know, Father.
You know. But do you listen?
Yes.
Good.
So what was it like when Odin and Freya got married?
For a while there, he really turned on the charm. He seemed happy. He seemed interested in making her happy. He granted her so many wishes, I can scarcely recall them all. The peace held, and I truly believed all had worked out better than I could have planned. Well, I can just tell you the story later.
Boy.
Vedergar. Southern outposts of the Dwarven King. Dwarven King? Have you ever heard of a Dwarven King?
No.
I'd heard rumors of a powerful dwarf ruling over some poor sods not far from here. Not that you asked me.
If you're smart, you'll find him.
Oh, almost forgot. Brock, this is our new friend Mimir.
We've met.
Oh, why didn't you say so?
He knows why. I know why. You know why.
Quiet. No more of this.
Know what? Sorry I brought it up.
What's it gonna be this time? a fine deal there. Where were we on that other thing?
What happened to these people?
Follow the clues.
Okay. Well, scorch marks. They're all grouped together. So maybe they were hiding from some kind of fire breather. But they died anyways. Almost right! Curse the Dwarf King, bane of mankind. Sounds like he wasn't a very good king. I wonder why they hated him so much.
They are dead now. Does it matter?
No, I'm just curious.
Curiosity is dangerous, boy. Stay focused.
Vey the Dowther. It means hunting death. Great. How do you even begin to build statues this big?
Dwarves are resourceful creatures. Annoying, but resourceful.
I guess they must have been pretty important dwarves. That sounds like a dragon. Thank you.
Atreus, here.
Yes, father. It is a dragon. Is this one chained up too? There's a Thor statue on that island. That must be where the spirit's father is buried. Watch out for the dragon branch.
I am aware of it, boy.
chained dragon? Mother used to tell me stories. Can you help him?
This dragon is dangerous.
I guess so. But it sounds so sad.
Atreus, follow me.
Sorry. Watch out for the dragon breath.
I am aware of it, boy.
Tell me stories. Can you help him?
This dragon is dangerous.
I guess so.
I see improvement.
The dragon shrine. Mother had a story about three chained dragons in Midgard. The shrine must be related.
There were three runes on the pedestal.
We've got to find the other two and free them.
It does not concern us.
I know, but it's what Mother would have wanted. And it just seems right.
Guard your emotions, boy. Your enemies will not hesitate to use them against you.
Yes, sir. destroy the other ones.
If it was your mother's wish.
Yeah.
You are too eager, boy. It may attack us, and we will be forced to kill it.
Oh, good point. I'll be right.
We will see. Roy, over here.
Yes, sir. Other mark? Looks like the runes on the right side fell off. They must be around here somewhere. Got so many of them killed?
It is a command to have faith despite its failures. Here, boy. Another one.
Skadi. Mother liked her. The great huntress.
That's right. Queen of the hunt, they call that.
That's her father. And all the animals she hunted.
He taught her well.
Come, boy.
Be there.
Look at this place.
A ruin.
Yeah. But if the dwarf built it, they must have been impressive back when he ruled.
Yeah.
find out if dragons can be grateful or not.
Behind you, brother.
The Dwarf King made his subjects hunt dragons and other monsters for him? Some king, huh?
Silva!
Not ready!
Prepare yourself!
Look for help!
Ready and wait!
What for?
Father? You may want to see this. Looks like that lover over there will free him.
He will attack.
I know, but it feels wrong to keep something caged.
Emotions again, boy.
You can't hear their thoughts. I can.
Ignore them and ready yourself.
Okay.
Oh,
Thinking now?
Well, nothing. But he was grateful to die in battle, instead of rotting in the cage.
Your skill is improving. You fought well, Atreus.
Thank you, Father. Please don't eat us.
Roy, prepare yourself.
Yep.